Egyptian picture! Egyptian picture!
Dad, could you do give Howard Johnson for Sparky Anderson?
No. No, particularly for you, because you're collecting managers, right?
No, I'm the one that has Sparky Anderson.
Oh, and
do you have Sparky Anderson, Patrick?
No. And but Howard Johnson's better, and also it's
Tim Walt, Tom,
Tim Walt. Okay, now who would you do for every guy? Hey, Dad.
What?
You know what you should do?
What?
Do you have the Angels manager?
Yeah.
Oh, that's... You know who I don't have?
The Mets.
You don't?
I don't have that.
Double seven.
You do?
If you have double seven, that's later.
Let me have it. Hey, wait.
For a second, thank you for 10,000 years!
Thank you.
Back up.
Touch your tire?
Nah, you wouldn't do it.
I give you Sparky Anderson and this for Howard Johnson.
Jake, it's like giving a double for a single. That's what we're doing! Give me Jim Rice, he's mine.
No, he's not. Who will you give me if I give you Jim Rice? No, I'm serious. Jim Rice, your second favorite player. It's got to be somebody good.
Howard Johnson?
No.
He's better than
him. No, he's not. And Patrick, I'm not going to trade my favorite player.
And you have a double.
For a distant 10.
What's a distant 10?
Who's your third favorite player?
Mike Greenwell?
Mike Greenwell for Jim Rice would be a pretty fair trade. Who do you think would be a fair trade for Jim Rice?
Would you double with Jim Rice?
Yeah.
I asked Howard Johnson, he said yeah.
Who do you think would be a good, nice, fair trade?
He's
my first favorite player and it's his second favorite player.
And you don't have that card, Patrick? I think you ought to give it to him, Jake.
Hmm?
Show what a great guy you are. Make a good deal with him.
Okay, I'll make a good deal. Yeah, it won't be super stingy, okay?
All the cards in the world for him.
No.
Okay, do I have a trade card?
I just want